Roche fond à des températures plutôt voisines, je simplifie encore.
Rock melts at temperatures that are about 1,000 degrees. So when particles of dust are present in the atmosphere and enter jet engines, they melt. And these small droplets of liquid move around inside the engine and cause problems.
This volcano is known for long eruptions, and that is of concern. The overall duration of the last eruption at this volcano was 1.5 years. But the explosive phase, what is creating the eruption plume, lasted for much shorter time.